Dostoevsky once said, the degree of civilization in a society can be judged by entering its prisons. And to one fluffy white cat named Odin, his prison is Cupboard Maker Books in Enola, Pennsylvania. Wow, that's actually the same poster they have outside the studio for this show. This has inspired today's hashtag, #catbooks. Examples might be The Great Catsby or The Color Purple. Guy.
A million little pieces because I broke that lamp.
Phoebe.
The autobiography of Meowcomex.
Yeah. Dwayne.
Eat, spay, love.